Finally. Finally. Alright, one sec, let me write back to you guys. Alright guys, welcome to the next video. Today we will be playing with two good friends of mine. Montai Vaugn on YouTube, also known as MDV_32, and his friend Michael Stanley on YouTube, usually under Nate1Shorty. So today we are going to be playing Destiny together, so just thought mix it up a little bit. Yes, I actually have friends. I don't know when they're joining me. They're finishing up their previous broadcast right now of Borderlands 2. Which, let's stay in touch with. Oh, okay. Which I think they finished, so. Just in case, I tried to start this broadcast earlier, it did not work, I had to retype everything, full description, name, everything. It's challenging, so I turned off the whole PS4 and all that, so just to make sure I still had everything earlier, let's go back and make sure that I had it all. Hello, viewer. Welcome to the very beginning. I'm frustrated. I did not want to have to type all of that again. Alright, let's go see if I have all my stuff. Oh, well, looking from my hood, I do have all my stuff. Alright. So yeah, fun stuff. So we're just gonna jump around, have a little fun, just wait for them to get on. I know they're coming on, so wait for them to join. Till then, bah. And hello, viewer, otherwise known as Dylan Doggery. Hello, Dylan. How's it going? Gonna play with my ball. Come here, Paul! Okay. That, everybody, is how you ride your ball correctly. Alrighty then. There you go, Dylan. That's what you get for joining at the very beginning. You get to see fun stuff like this. good. How about yourself? I am doing good. I am frustrated. No! 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 Ball! Ball! Me and my ball should die together. Anyway. I tried to start this broadcast about 10 minutes ago, and it wouldn't let me do it. And so, after I turned off my PlayStation, restarted everything, I had to retype the video name, the entire description, and the first video I had a bunch of tags and everything. This time I was just like, fuck it, I just want it done, so I started a tag. So, I'm good, but irritated. So yeah. Now we're just waiting for my friend Momo and his friend Nate. So, gonna have a lot of fun. Fun in Destiny. Alright. Meow! So, yes. Now, hopefully, my other friends noticed the message. So yeah.
Thank you.
We're gonna have some fun today.
Retrieval missions.
Well, that one's gone. There we go. Alright. Now, let's see if Mumble's getting on already. Alright. Let's look at.
Alright.
Now. Hey, look, guys. It's me! Oh. Well, this video's delayed. But. I only need it for comments, so. Alright. Now. Dances. Yeah, let's look at my emojis. My emotions. What did I do? I have slow clap, I have watch your back, and oh please. So let's sit down. And there's my dance. Look at me go, look at me go, look at me go. It is a bucket. Good job. Hello, viewer, once again. A welcome, welcome to my fun, fun land of misery and entertainment. Waiting on two of my friends. So, waiting on two of my friends to join, and then everything's really gonna get started. So right now, we're just kind of running around aimlessly, having a little bit of fun. So yes. If you have any questions, put them in the comment section. If you're watching on a system, you might not be able to comment. If you're watching on a phone, you will see the live chat. So, just pull it up there. And here's viewer two. I don't know. Viewer two, if you'd like to send a comment so we can know who you are, we'd love to talk to you. Have some fun. Waiting. Come on. Somebody start a conversation. Let's have some fun. You spin me right around, baby, right round. Anyway. This is very, very fun. Anyway, we need friends, so please talk to us. We do need friends. We are very lonely people. yes.
Wilderness type.
Alright. Don't need any of those. Alright. Let's see. It's kind of throwing me off because my video off to the side in case I need to reply to any of you guys. It's not entirely in sync with my actual broadcast, so I'm saying things and directly hearing them afterward on my phone, and I'm just like, my ball, I thought I lost you, where'd you go? Ball, I just got you back. Oh, there you are. Ball. Yes. This is my ball. I like my ball. Viewer 2, earlier, I had my ball, and then it actually went over the edge, and I had to commit suicide in order to get it back. I thought I had lost it. It's a very touching moment. Yes. Had a fun experience with the ball. I kind of got stuck in it. Flailed around a little bit. What? Ball? Oh. My ball is not, definitely not having an easy go today. Oh. Yes. Fun times. Yes, two viewers. Let's see, I sent messages to four people. How some four. Yes. Speaking of how viewer two, you there, since you're not Dylan, since you haven't left yet, I'm gonna assume you're one of my friends, because every other viewer I usually get leaves after the first 10 seconds. So either you've been drinking as much as I have, and you think I'm funny, or I told you to watch this. Friends, where are you? I want to get yelling. Let's go ask Momo where he is. Let's see. I know, I'm so fun. Look at me and how fun I am on my phone. Alright, there we go. Excuse us. We're just gonna kick some stuff off. So let's just go to orbit. Probably do maybe a, I don't know. Let's just do a, oh. Look, the viewer finally left. Bye, viewer. How was your trip, Dylan? Did you have a nice trip? In the meantime, well, he answers that. Let's see. Let's just do Dreadnought. Just because I know the people here will drop me good items, which I need. Alright. My friend has about two major fights left away to being done on his broadcast of Borderlands 2, so now knowing that, I'll probably go and, he was probably a nice person. We hope. Oh, wait a minute, I can't do the turn now without my comfort hat!
This ship certainly takes some getting used to.
There we go! Alright. Second place. Good job, Dylan. I'm proud of you. Alright, now that my comfort hat is on, we're on the Dreadnought, and you'll have some fun. Alright. Surprise, motherfucker! Now, I have a couple of bounties to kill, so it needs precision. Precision and Dreadnought stuff. So let's see, is my usual chest in here, which yes, every video if I come here I will check, because there's usually a chest in here. And see, look, there it is, it's here today. Now you know I'm not lying all the time. That hat. Yes, Dylan, do you like my hat? It flies. Yes. That shield's not helping you this time! Bam! Precision! What? 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 How is it not a precision kill? I shot him right in the head. Alright. I can fly the fuck away. No, Dylan, no, it cannot. This is my comfort hat. It makes me comfortable when broadcasting. I mean, would you like me to change my hat, Dylan? Would it make you feel better? If you send me a message to say go change your hat, then I will go change my hat for you. It's like a worm, but from Spore. Because everybody remembers that game. Please. Alright, you want me to go change my hat? Alright, just give me 1 second to not be blasted away by this gunship. Who is shooting me? Alright, let's go change my hat, because it is offending. Alright. There you go. had changed. I'm a nice person. I know. I know you love me. He flew away like my other hat. I'm sorry, Dylan. I'd say I'm sorry, but I don't even know what SMH means. I use actual speech. You should know personally that I do not ever text that much, so I'm not very good at acronyms or text talk. So you can laugh at me, you can tease me, but I do not know what SMH means. Behind you, motherfucker! How's that for backstabbing? Oh, okay, shaking my head. Okay, really? That's what it means? Shaking my head? Who comes up with these?
Don't you shoot me with your line of firepower! I made a command!
I did not deceive you. You asked me to change my hat, and I did. Now, if you were to ask me to put on a non-related My Little Pony hat, then, and I put on a My Little Pony hat, then I would be deceiving you. But good sir, I simply did what you asked me to do. It's not what I wanted to do! That's what I wanted to do. Ow! Who is shooting me? Where are you? Oh, there you are! There you are! There you are! Aww. Oh, well, I killed him anyway. What? Okay. There we go. Well, I've completed my dreadnought. And so, can you just punch me in the air? Can we just, like, punch each other? It's like Scott Pilgrim stuff right there. What? Oh. Well, that's good. Just do that. Ooh, look, there's somebody else. Let's go teach him. Pigeon! Yes. Yes. Feel the power of my pigeon. Feel the power of my pigeon. Kill. My precision kills are terrible. Starts this saying, yeah, I'm gonna get some precision kills. What do I not do? Get some precision kills. Well, you know what? We can't all have fancy swords, my queen. We can, in order to build the Sordian Hadium Flakes, which is pretty much impossible. Not possible, it takes just a little bit longer, so I'm kind of terrible at finding chests on this here map. Alright. There's a knight! He's shooting his stars at me. Alright. Look! There's two followers again! Viewers! There are two viewers again. Alright. Hello, second viewer. Welcome to my broadcast here in Destiny. I'll let you know right now that since I don't know who you are, that later on I have my good friend and his friend that are going to be joining me in Destiny, hopefully, and we will be playing together. Been waiting for this for a while. His channel is a little bit more popular than mine, so he actually has people that to please, like my channel. He didn't actually have to bribe people to follow him. And shout out to his channel for anybody who actually watches this video. His channel is Montai Vaugn on YouTube. Username usually MDV_32. And his friend that will be joining us today is Nate1Shorty, or on YouTube, Michael Stanley. So, shout out to them, go look them up, they're hilarious together. Can the hat fly away too? No, I'm sorry, this hat does not have wings. It cannot fly. Alright. That was a pretty decent shot. Unlike what I normally throw. Alright. Alright. And no. Dylan, I wear hats like this because they're ridiculous and weird, and so they make me feel less, I don't know, serious. I feel like when I'm being recorded, I need to be serious. It's just a personal thing, trying to get used to broadcasting still. So, don't worry. Later on, I'll never wear this hat, because I will actually do what this channel's name is, which is Playtime with Kirito, because I will be Kirito. And once again, yes, like I say in every video of mine, this channel name is Playtime with Kirito, and yes, I will be later on cosplaying as Kirito. My outfit is not in yet, and I'm afraid that I need to get that outfit. Ooh, what are they doing? It's a chest! It's a chest! Yay! There you go. But yes, I will be later on cosplaying as Kirito, as the channel name suggests. I also take suggestions for other videos, so if you'd like to comment on any one of my videos, if you've watched any of them, then you can go ahead and go do that, and leave a give me the comment section of any games that you would like me to play. I am, so for right now, PS4 exclusive, so I cannot afford any other systems. In fact, I really started doing this just because how convenient and amazing the PlayStation actually is with its recording software. It is because of this software that I was really able to get everything going. Built PS4s have their built-in capture cards with their ability to sync up to either YouTube, Twitch, Ustream, or whatever floats your fancy. And you can broadcast live straight to them using the built-in capture card with the PlayStation. So that's really fun. Later on, I will try to build a desktop, and I do want to do, if I you know, start getting more viewers, subscribers, that I didn't have to bribe to view my channel, and I was going to get them, and hopefully, if I can start getting more upgrade. So upgrade to things like PC, where I can play a lot more games with better capture cards and better cameras and, you know, get to do things like mods and fun things like that. So until I start getting, if I can ever get any more popular, then I will start doing that. But for now, just starting out, getting used to things, I'm just going to do PS4. That rant was a lot longer than it needed to be. But yes, so to summarize, PS4 exclusive, if you ever want to see me play any other games, just leave them in the comment section, and I will try to get to those. I can tell you that it's a dead giveaway, an SAO or Sword Art Online related will be playing when it comes out here in 2016, Sword Art Online Lost Song, which is the new video game, or the new console game that is coming out from that show. Yes, I will be playing that, because if I didn't, then I honestly would shun myself. It should just stop this channel now. Where are you? Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, well, that was pointless. Where'd you go? There you go. Pop. Oh! Well, aren't you fancy? Is that purple? Is that purple? Purple! Fuck yes! Fuck yes! Fuck yes! For those of you that may not know, purple is legendary. Legendary armor you usually takes a long time to get or earn, and is very rare to be dropped. So that literally honestly made my day. And the only other thing that can make my day is if, once again, like what happened in my first ever video that I uploaded, he just jumped right at the throat. I can lose somebody to Narnia. In my first video, I was jumping across this bridge, and I came down there, and I was attacking a guy like I was there. And I was shooting, and I was shooting, and he was backing up to the wall, and he literally just disappeared. Like, he just went in here and just gone. Just gone. That made me very, very happy. He went to Narnia. Yeah, little spoiler alert. He went to Narnia. Only logical explanation. Die, motherfucker! What, did I just... Oh my god, I hit him in the head? I'm getting so lucky this broadcast. Now, to go to the fun section. Yeah. 2 viewers, 17 comments. Very nice to have people actually comment or actually care. Once again, second viewer, if you have any comments, anything you want to say, put them in the comment section, and I'll get right back to you. Start it off. Hello there. Hope you're having a fantabulous day. A fantabulous day! Yeah, talk to us. We're fun. We're fun. Yeah. Yes. Feel free to ask. Except for with the lag to comment to video ratio, I will get back to, I will answer your question as soon as I get your question. Make it now! but yes, ask away. I can do this! I can do it! No! No! I can make it in there! Stab. Alright. Oh! How do you feel about the state our country's... Really? An economic question? Alright, well, is that a chest in there? Oh, there's a chest in there! Yes, I made it! Alright, I can't see all that question, so let me give me one moment to come look at this on my phone. That's why I pulled these videos up on my phone, so I can, if a question's too long or if you use grammar, then for some reason it flips out, and I can't necessarily see them. So, let me... get back into my video so I can see the full question.
This video is off my phone, so I can
Alright, first, I don't know. I'm not an economic person. I don't read economics. I play video games, do stupid things, be an idiot. And drink. So, 3 viewers? That's like Oh, Robin, three friends I never had. Oh God, what was that? Oh, no. Running away. All right. Oh my God, I've already been playing for 30 minutes. Hey, look. It's a person who died, and they revived. Anyway. I'm gonna revive them anyway. Just because I know they wanted to die. Anyway. I don't really know even what economic sanctions are. and I don't know what the nuclear deal is. If you care to explain that, what you mean by nuclear deal, I can get back to you on that. But I'm afraid I don't necessarily know what the nuclear deal is. Can I open this? Ooh, I can open this. Oh, ooh. That gave me some good stuff. Alright. Now. Hardpoint glass collected. Oh. Well, apparently I started a mission that I don't remember ever starting. I guess I should go finish that. Oh, there's a lot of people over here. Let's do that. You're no help with my economics. Oh, Dylan. Your first problem was ever trusting me with you and your homework. I don't even trust myself with homework. There is a lot of people! Where are you guys all coming from? Did somebody open the abyss? The abyss of assholes has been opened. Oh, the hand of thunder. I have Thor's hand. Is that why you never do your homework? What I would like to answer the question, what is homework? that is my answer to your question. What even is homework? Will you just die? Stop it! You know what? When in doubt, shoot it out! When in doubt, shoot it out. It's kind of a side phrase from my normal motto, when in doubt, smoke it out. Weed jokes. Cause it's totally not old. Snake eaters, Mr. Bud Heavy. Completed my mission.
Nice work.
All right. I do not know where these guys are coming from. They are not coming from what even? What is going on? What is going on? They are not happy. Shoot it out. Kyle, 2016. Yes. I am not responsible for the next school shooting. My phrase is not involved. Leave me alone! And just like that, we lose a viewer. Yes. Kai's look for president. If you don't like your country, vote for me. Alright, I can't do this anymore. I need to go back to the tower. I need to see what that sublime legendary engram is. That makes me so happy. Hopefully it's a helmet. I'm hoping it's a helmet. I am, not gonna lie. Alright, let's see. Let's upgrade this really quick. Dismantle those. Alright. Oh, look how sexy. It's so sexy. Let's do that. Let's do that. Alright. Set destination! Tower! Sexy. That's so sexy. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I have to utilize the potty room. And we're back. Alright, now let's really quick go and cash in those bounties, because sometimes bounties will give you stuff. See, just like that. Alright, go here and deposit my Hadium Flakes and my Motes of Light. Alright, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got today. Alright. Here is the big reveal! Yes! Oh, they're so sexy. They're so sexy. They're so sexy. That makes me so happy. That means I almost have a legendary set. that makes me very happy. Is that what you're saying, Ben? Good play. 65. Alright, let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. Alright, and there we go. Alright. Now, for some reason, it wants me to do something down here, so let's go. And let's see what Cade wants. Hopefully, it is not a mission. If it's a mission, I don't care. And now. Because in order for me to say something in bed, oh my god! Are you fucking kidding me? What do you do? Dude, I'm having such a good day. Oh, that thing looks so sweet. This is turning out to be the best day ever. Let's see. Wow. Compared to the Havoc Pigeon. Well, the Havoc Pigeon is very nice because it is silenced, and silenced weapons make enemies don't see me. But this thing is quite nice. Ooh. Oh, yes. Alright, well, I'll expect us to be having some fun with that later. Yes. This thing is quite nice. As for second viewer, I honestly really want to know who you are. So text me if you're one of my friends that I told you to watch. Yes. And if not, post a comment below so I can find out who you are. Talk to me. Talk to us. Have some fun.
As for second...
Alright.
They're not ready. Let them keep fighting.
Alright, Dylan. I'll do it for you. There we go. There you go. Happy... Do this one for you. Alright. I'm just having such a good day today. I'm very satisfied with today. Alright. Hopefully Momo will not take any longer. So I'm hoping it doesn't take him as long. Let's go ahead and put... put some more stuff away, like those, and those. God. You're welcome, Danny. You're welcome. I did it just for you. Unlock, unlock, unlock. Alright, there we go. And now that's done, I don't really want to get rid of my other pigeon, but I think I will. So, yeah, alright, yeah, we're gonna do that. I don't need to, now that I have that one. Alright, if you might... Wow. Yeah, I'm literally stupid. I am literally retarded. It is on my other YouTube account on my phone, so that would be me watching myself. I am so smart. Right now. Crap! I logged in there so I could put the rest of those away. Alright, let's go in there. Let's make myself respond cooler. Let's get rid of all that. Alright. Alright. Jump over him. I'm gonna jump on your ship, just kidding, cause I die. thank you, Dylan, for pointing out my stupidity, and I feel so much better. See, look, now I spawn with bats. Bitch, take that ball! Oh yeah, I'm stealing your ball. I'm stealing your ball. I am the greatest baller in the world. I am the greatest Destiny baller. Has he rage quit yet? Or is he still behind me? He is rage quit. The ball is mine! The ball is mine! Oh, I think he's coming back. I think he's coming back, but I am honestly just waiting for Momo. And I don't really know what to do. So, just kind of goof around. Oh no, he's trying to steal my ball! Now he's trying to steal my ball! No, it's my ball! It's my ball! Oh god! This is a very good game. I have started a ball game. A Destiny ball game. Oh. Never mind. I keep winning the ball game, apparently. I am too skilled. Too skilled.
Dead orbit package.
I'm so... Why am I doing these? Why do I broadcast? I'm glad I have friends like you, Dylan, who honestly support me because I wouldn't even want to watch myself. Anyway, in the meantime, I'll stop playing with the ball now that I'm done here. Let's go do another mission since I'm waiting on Momo. Alright, so let's see if Momo is going to be any longer. Let's see. What should we do? What should we do? What should we do? Let's see. I think I actually had a bounty. Oh. Screw that up. Anyway. I think I had a bounty for... That's Fallen. That's Solar Weapons. Mars. Yeah. There you go. Mars. So why don't we actually go to Mars and go do some of those. Yeah. Momo is not going to be too much longer.
Hashtag niggas bad. Mad or not, bro?
Ready to get sand in your boots, Guardian.
Alright. Now, let's go visit some people. Alright. Let's see, I need to get solar kill. What thing do I have that gave me solar kills? Let's see. I think my new pistol gave me solar kills, actually. Sweet! It does give me solar kills. Alright, so let's go have some fun with this. See what this does. Oh, that's really cool. Alright, so it's pretty accurate. Ooh, definitely fires fast. What? 15 mats? Sweet. Well, this pistol is definitely one of my new favorites. That's for sure. Alright. Let's see. I had to earn points on Mars. So let's go and do this. do a mission.
Guardians.
That always helps.
Attack where the enemy is unprepared. Right. Appear where you are not expected.
Right.
Stand by for dispatch.
These guys are so low-key that it's not any challenge at all. Hey. Surprise grenade! What? Oh, I'm already out of ammo? Alright, so that pistol's probably not one of my new favorites. He was running after me, that's pretty nice. Alright. Wow. I'm so much quieter now than I was earlier. Alright. I guess now that I think of it, actually, Dylan. For you and your homework, if you didn't already finish it, honestly, we're in an economic state in our own country that we shouldn't really be messing around with other countries, so, in my opinion. So, if you already answered that question, fine, good, but if you wanted my opinion, we really should be dealing with our own state. Right now, seeing how we are. So, there you go. Let's see, no chest up here. Alright. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Wait, who's my target? Oh, he's all the way up there. Oh, okay. Target is up here. Taken forces are corrupting the area. I remember before I got the Taken King, it was well out before I was able to get it. But I played Destiny once again. I took a break for a while, I got back on, and I first saw that message, like, what the hell is the Taken? right away I got a nice little discovery of who the Taken were. And I about shit my pants. Oh, wait a minute, I'm not supposed to be using this. I'm supposed to be using this so I can get solar kills. And actually, really quick, why don't I change my class so I can use more, or get rid of that super achievement. And I still have 2 viewers, and I left my broadcast, so that means you are second viewer, you are not me. So, if you want to leave a comment down in the section telling us who you are and start a conversation, that's fine. Or if not, you should just text me, because I really want to know who you are. Well, that's not acceptable. Oh, I'm not doing well, there's one. There's two. Alright. Go do the mission that I once again have started and went the completely opposite direction of. I promise I do not get sidetracked easily. I just don't pay attention at all. Really, it wants me to come all the way over here just to maybe one bounty? Stick that to you, blow you up, shoot you in the face! Ah, it's a Willy. You don't need to talk. You don't need to talk at all. I just wanted to know who the second person was. Can't really get up there. This class does not jump very high at all. To you. Alright, this way. Surprise, motherfuckers! Alright. Let's go get the fun vehicles! Oh, wait a minute. Oh, they're not over here. My bad. They're not over here. We'll go get them in a minute. Alright. Surprise! Surprise! The temptation to go the entire broadcast without revealing myself was too strong. Oh, that's not working out for me very well. No, is it?
Nice work. I'll let tower know what we just took out.
That's better. Oh, God, what was that? What was that? I am getting pretty gangbang surrounded over here. It was probably you! Yay! Hey! No! No hitting allowed! Didn't you ever learn that in middle school? I'd say elementary school, but... every little kid hits. Just look at my metaphorical little boy who's not actually my real son, Jude. Last name will not be revealed for legal reasons. No! Haven't changed it. I don't want to watch it anymore. Yes, Willy, that is exactly what I said in the other video when he joined me. I was like, Nagi. I was like, honestly, I don't know why I didn't think of it right away. I was like, Nagi. That could be Dylan. Maybe it was Orbis. And I was like, and he's just like, it's me. And I was like, oh, yeah. Should have told that by Nagi. And then I got the same thing. Alright. Oh, hey! That's not nice! Oh, quick! Oh, the enemy! Got him in time. Good. Wow, that pistol really sucks through ammo. It really sucks through ammo. Alright. But I have all the bounties that I needed from this place, so we can go. Let's leave and go to Earth. So I can kill 50 followers. Increases more. Yeah! Oh, nope. Go away. Go away, weak gun. We do not like you. Yes! Actually, we need to go do that first. Nah, no, we don't. I'm going to Earth. I'm level 40. The last thing that I need is good armor. I have enough. Let's see. So I need 20. Yes! Two more kills, and then 50 fallen. And then that thing. What is this? Prove yourself through the energy bursts. Go. What am I supposed to do? Energy burst patrol missions. I don't even know where to do those. What is? I don't even remember what mission, what freaking missions I'd have. I don't know. I don't know where to do that. Oh, that's Festival of the Lost items. I definitely don't need that. That's long overdue. Work with Kate, according to wage to take a war across Earth, Mars, and Venus. Okay. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm supposed to do those. Alright, anyway. One more upgrade. Let's see, there. Go ahead and do that. And do that. And, ooh, yay, that one's completed. To Earth we go. Level 4. I'm sorry, guys. I don't think I can go to Earth. It's level 4. My level 40 character is not going to survive. Oh, and Willy, this is just for you. I did that looking at myself and I meant to look at the camera. Oh my god, I've been playing for 1 hour and 3 minutes. That's fine.
I'm receiving reports of fallen snipers in proximity to the patrol
vehicles. Now,
stay alert, Guardian.
There might be a chest. Nope. Alright. Alright. I just hear Momo's sass in the background as he's finishing up his last mission. He's just getting irritated. Alright. I can make it! I'm not making it! Yes, Dylan. Don't worry, Willy. When that one's done, oh my god! When that bag is done, I have 2 bags. Alright. Now to just use my pistol because it's fun. Oh, that's why I keep running out of ammo so fast. I have 22 rounds maximum. 22 rounds maximum? Literally. Wow. That's not even 2 full magazines. I don't think that's actually maximum. Kill you. I need to kill 50 of you, so... Ooh, wait a minute, there's another cave. Let's go to this cave. Danny. Alright. Casually plays here in the background. My friend just, whatever that person's name was, just shut the fuck up. Oh. No. Listen. I'm willing to take gaming requests from my nice followers, but I'm sorry, I'm not gonna do that. You know my thoughts on SpongeBob. I cannot stand SpongeBob. There's a new horn attachment on these. I don't know how to use it. Sup? Alright. Who else do I get to stab? Watch out, guys, I'm a knifer! Oh my god, he's such a knifer. Like, stop. Stream a SpongeBob video game. You know what? You know what, Dylan? If I'm drunk enough, I will stream SpongeBob for you. If I'm ever drunk enough, then I will stream SpongeBob for you. But I don't guarantee that. Well, I don't know. That might happen. It's not like I'm ever actually going to get that many subscribers anyway. Who will I have to lose? look at that level 6. Look at that level 6. Just go screw his ass over. You know, let's go play at the level 6. Level 6. Where you going, bud? No, I'm gonna make it! I did not make it. Well, goodbye, Sparrow. Looks like I'm not taking you with me anymore. Did that level 6 just disappear? I know he's around here somewhere. Have a party! Actually, let's just finish this up really quick. You did. Alright. There's that. And... bam! And just for the fun of it, let's kill him. Just to make things a little bit more interesting. Big guy is gonna come around here somewhere. There he is! And he's helping me out. There's a lot of cursed thralls around here. Oh, this was a terrible idea! Definitely finding that level 6 again, so. I've gotten so much quieter since the beginning of this game, or this broadcast. Oh. I am a responsible rocket launcher person. Rocket launcher, or. I promise for whoever has remained here for 1 hour, 10 minutes, and 50 seconds, when Momo gets here, it'll be a lot funnier with Montai. Or with Momo. Momo will make this a lot more interesting. You don't scare me. Don't scare me. Alright. Yay! Alright, guys. Willie and Dylan, Montai, just Montai. I said that so black. Momo just finished his video. Borderlands. So now we can. I'm just gonna wait for him to come over here and send the invite, and then the real fun begins. Since they're about to log on, I'm gonna go cash in everything, get everything unlocked, and get everything ready for when they come. Ugh. It's not a beer. It's a soft drink. I just realized when I do this, when I smile on the camera, it looks like my mustache curls up, like I have a little Jack Sparrow. That's not a beer either. That is not a beer. Soft drink responsibly. Remember, kids, soft drink responsibly. Alright. He just ended his live stream. So he'll be getting on any second now. So yeah, 1 hour, 13 minutes, and 49 seconds. How's everybody doing? Alright, let's go accept that. Crap, stop it! Stop it! I am not good at button pressing. Alright. Alright.
What have you found?
Cash in everything. Alright, I'm gonna be right back, guys. I'm about to leave the game, so my broadcast will stop really quick while I go accept this invitation. Momo! Hey.
I told you that was one of my nicknames. Shut the fuck up.
And hello, Nate.
Remember? Stupid fuck.
Okay.
All right, so
I'm not Momo. Even, I'm not broadcasting yet. I'm about to try to do something.
We're both doing something else.
No, that's fine. You guys, you're all good. I literally started this game with doing some patrols on the Dreadnought. And I killed an enemy, and he dropped an immediate legendary engram. And I was like, fuck yes! I got back here, and Cade gave me a package, and he gave me another legendary sidearm.
I don't like this.
It's not a pigeon, though.
What? Oh, wait a second. Okay, there we go. I feel like I'm going the wrong way.
But how is your Borderlands?
We finally finished the fucking second playthrough.
We were in a hurry to get it done so we can come in and play this one with you.
Yeah,
but
no.
We didn't farm for any of the stuff that we should have.
Yeah.
I'm sorry about that. You guys didn't have to do that.
Nah, I forced it to happen.
Yeah, he did.
He can go cry. He can go cry about it some other time. Cry me a river, Nate.
Suck my dick, bitch.
About that and the way my bank account is set up.
See the way my bank account is set up, you gotta suck my dick. And there's no ands, ifs, or buts about it.
I don't think
it,
you would want a boy to do that.
Get to stepping, bitch.
I don't think you want a male to do that.
Get to stepping, bitch.
I think both of you need to just hush because you should get on my bank account level, which is negative 81.
Yes.
So suck that, scrub.
Mine is definitely not negative 69. What's yours, Nate?
Negative your mom.
That's not a bank account.
Oh, it's not.
I've never heard
then
of that.
Then why do I keep putting money shots in her?
I don't know. You might want to. You might get ripped off. I
would just like to ask how you get that money into shots. We still have much to learn about. Do you juice your money or do you just squeeze out?
You put it in a bullet. See, no. See what happens is. You gotta get one of them big ass t-shirt launchers and fill it with money.
Oh god, and really? Then... the t-shirt cannon?
Yeah.
And just go around and go in people's faces for no reason.
Pretty much. Hey, can I shoot this in your mouth?
What?
Boom. Oh, what, it's hurt? Money! No. You might joke on the money, but...
You know what would suck? You know what would suck? If they got paper cuts by it.
Mm-hmm.
Just all in the face. Just boom.
No, King's Fall was just a joke. You guys didn't actually have to do that.
Oh, we weren't. We weren't. Because,
I figured. I will tell you, I was playing Destiny last night, though. And, one of the current heroic strikes that you can do gives you a exotic engram. And I got all it's the Vex going I don't even know what it's called.
The
I'm
Vex
tired. Work was long.
That one? Because that's the only Vex gun that I know of that we can technically get.
Well, no, the engram, I didn't know if it was Vex. The mission was...
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, and it gives you an exotic engram. And I got all the way to the end, except for the stupid-ass fire team masters that were with me were fucking stupid. And it got to the very last moment where... Let's see, it's the, change it on me? Where is it?
I mean, that's our luck all the time, though. Like, we get... Well, obviously it's us two, and then we get a third person that just does not know what they want to do except be a tryhard. So they just run ahead and die, and then get mad when we don't revive them.
Pretty much.
Well, basically you're on... Oh, I'm sorry.
They just want to, you know, get pissed off and then leave.
That's literally what happened. No. I'm sitting here at the... It's the one where you get to the very end, and it's the huge Vex area with the... I'm so bad at explaining things. Oh, my God.
Oh, we got 3 shots with it. Oh, my God. Now I have to go back into orbit and redo it. Oh, my God.
Dude, I'm telling you, if you get them down to, like, one shot with any gun... You can do it. Trust me.
That's what I did, but they kept doing that shield thing or whatever. No, I didn't miss any shots. No. There was
they
no
don't shield shot. Unless you damage them.
That's what I damaged them, got them down a low hill, and then one of them took 2 shots to kill because his shield came back.
Yeah, his shield will come back, but if you shoot him with the golden gun, it should kill him if his health is low enough.
Quick shout out to Dylan, one of my viewers. Dylan, go back to my previous video and see what the name of that mission was that I played.
Don't.
It's gonna kill me. I gotta know it.
Don't do it. He's lying to you.
Nate, how many times I gotta tell you, Nate?
Don't do it, he's gonna lie to you.
You gonna stop stealing my shit.
Stealing what?
I say that all the time now, and you keep make up your own shit, bitch.
Like stealing every time Mumble got a viewer, stealing the whole appreciate it.
Okay. If it's stupid, no you did not just say appreciate it twice. If it's stupid, Nate, then why do you repeat it, huh?
Because I'm trying to show you how fucking stupid it really is.
No, you just don't have any
jokes.
And
every time I say it, you get super pissed because you're like, oh my God, this man.
Do you
so
not
it's
know
funny
how to
watch
you. Really think, do you really think I'm getting mad about it?
Yes.
No.
man. The fact that you can sit on hopes and dreams out here.
Now you can really.
See what you did there.
I'm gonna get that shit trademarked. You don't have to pay me each time you say it.
I'm like doing it now because you are getting pissed off at it.
I'm not pissed. You know if I was pissed, I wouldn't be talking at all.
Agitated.
Nah.
No. I've seen I have seen Momo agitated. It's still a lot different.
I'm not even agitated, so. Why are you assuming?
Because you are a bitch.
Funny joke. Shut the fuck up. I'm doing this one last time. If I do not get this right now, I'm just gonna broadcast and call it a day and fuck it. I'm not about to spend 45 years trying to kill 3 wardens that don't want to die.
Does your arc blade have something that increases the duration of it or something?
No, it has a thing where I can shoot out a wave at them, but it doesn't like go freaking far.
Oh, and Momo, earlier on your broadcast, I don't know what. Yeah, it's the Blighted Coven. Was the mission.
Hmm.
What happened on my broadcast?
Everything?
Nate being a bitch? I mean, that's not...
No, yesterday you were saying... You were giving me props for soloing King's Fall. And...
Yeah.
I didn't hear you respond to this or not, but I actually was not stumped by the enemies. I was stumped because I started it. I was running around aimlessly and I didn't know where to go. I finally rage quit because I literally did not know where the hell I was supposed to go.
You know where the quarter orcs is at? That hallway with like 6 statues or whatever?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's where you have to go.
Well, yeah, there's an orb inside of the pillars outside of it that 6 people, 5 people have to get. And then the 6th person has to shoot down the shield while grabbing the orb and it...
Oh, in that case, I wasn't going fucking anywhere.
Let's just say that. No.
I wasn't going fucking anywhere.
Let's just say that.
It is absolute bullshit. It's more
bullshit. The fact that they force you to have six people.
That's stupid.
It's bullshit.
But yeah, no, you were saying something about you being a hunter. I'm a hunter. You can do it as a hunter.
Sir, you might be able to do triple shot for your arrow.
Shit, I could do that. Oh my god, I get a double throwing knife. Oh my god.
That's overpowered as shit.
One of my classes lets me do a throwing knife, and every time I get a headshot with a throwing knife, I immediately get another throwing knife. As long as I keep getting headshots, I'll never stop throwing knives.
Yes, sir. Now you see why Hunter's got nerfed.
They still need nerfed.
They do.
Shut the fuck up. You just mad because you can't handle this. You can't handle a Hunter.
And PvP, they need nerfed bad.
Where's my ball?
Nah.
What is it called? The blink strike or something?
You just pissed because you can't.
I think
fast.
It was, yeah. You
Dude,
go on
no,
Venus
that
and
shit
you're.
Teleports you, that shit teleports you from one end of the map to the next and still hit the person and kill him in one hit. He needs nerfed. That is the only melee that I have an issue with. That and shoulder charge.
I killed him by accident.
Shoulder charge and...
see you, Dylan. Text me later.
Blink strike. Are just bullshit.
Blink strike is bullshit. I have to agree with you there.
No, look. I had a guy shoulder charge me while he was dead.
No. Well, I don't know where Momo is, but I found Nate.
That's called skill. Oh, I'm doing the.
No, you didn't. You didn't find Nate.
I'm trying to get this sword quest out of the way. It's pissing me off. I'm about to throw my.
You. No, just use your triple shot.
Nope, that did not work. That did not work out very well at all.
The triple shot, I think, like, the damage gets reduced since you shoot out three.
No. As long as it's one special, which means until those orbs go away, you have until those orbs go away to kill them with whatever means necessary.
Alright, well, we're about to try triple shot then. Because, dude, I'm about to break everything.
So that means if you get a triple shot on all of them and then just go around with your sword or something before those orbs go away, it's still considered one super.
Because I'm about to go, like, just snap people's necks right now. That's how bad this is.
The only thing I don't like about the bow is, especially in Crucible, when you shoot the bow and it immediately, like, groups everybody together. I hate that. I think that's so overpowered.
I love pissing people off in a Crucible the small amount of time that I play it.
Except for the time that you needed two fucking kills.
Yeah. Two kills and then each time on our team
no,
got
dude.
Heavy ammo, everybody kept dying or running away. And I'm like,
no,
all right.
See, no, they didn't keep dying or running away. It's the time that we did get the heavy ammo, the time that we did, the one person who was standing there would take it and run off. He wouldn't wait for anybody to get near him. I hate it when people do that. Like, yeah, I understand you got a person on your radar. So fucking what? You also got three people up on your ass waiting to get the heavy ammo. But no, you want to be a dick and steal it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's why I don't play Crucible.
Thank you.
I mean, I don't mind it. It just thing I have the problem with, the only thing is the Mita multi-tool, because fuck that gun.
Yeah, I have the multi-tool.
And shotguns. Wow. Fuck them.
Yeah.
Where'd you get the multi-tool, by the way?
I had an exotic one. I just kind of found it.
It's an exotic period.
Yeah, I just kind of get lucky every once in a while. Actually, I got the multi-tool when I first pre-ordered the Taken King, and I got all the whole special edition add-on things. I'm pretty sure I got it from there. That's where I got, like, my special Sparrow, the Raven Steel, and...
See, my, you do get legendary.
My color, scheme is also one of the special edition ones.
Thank God.
He also pre-ordered you, fuck.
Okay, I got mine from a quest.
I didn't say that. You couldn't. Oh, I said that you probably paid for it.
No, I didn't. And you kept saying it was modded.
You keep bringing this shit up. What the fuck? What's wrong with you? Damn.
What's wrong with you?
Why you keep bringing up this shit? You butthurt about it? I mean, damn.
Yeah.
You mad or not, bruh? You mad or not?
Yeah.
You mad, bro?
I am.
That's a cool story. Tell it again.
I'm mad.
Cool story. Do it again.
I'm mad.
Cool story. Do it again.
I'm mad.
Cool story. Do it again. You mad or not?
Okay, that one's pretty low. After this one, I'm giving up if I don't get it. That one's pretty low.
So what do you guys want to do today? I joined you, probably, so I don't know who the group leader is right now, but
It'll probably be me because I got the best connection.
Okay. Yeah, so I'm up for anything. Just, honestly, I'm just glad to actually have somebody to play with.
Why are you fucking around with the ball?
I like my ball. I highly enjoy my ball. I am easily entertained, and the ball entertains me.
Did you do it?
Come on, Momo, play with the ball.
You did? Congratulations. You don't have any syntheses?
No!
There will be enemies inside the next room, by the way.
I had somebody fight me for 20 minutes because they said that it does not pronounce syntheses. And I was like, listen.
Synthesis.
Listen, you little shit.
I'm
gonna say whatever sounds good and you're just gonna deal with it.
Yeah,
it's synthesis. I don't know.
Then it's soda. I'm joking.
Nigga, it's fucking pop where I live, okay?
It's soda pop.
We call it soda pop for the, you know, good of pop conversation.
Yeah, I'm putting
so we
together
don't fight over it.
Yeah. So we don't have people in the comments being like, oh my god, he's so uncultured.
You could also say, like, you know, what pop, soda pop it is. Well, the thing is, if you go to Canada or Britain and you ask for a Coke, they'll ask you what kind.
Yeah, you already said this to me. Curse Thrall, please. Oh, this is not a Curse Thrall.
Because they call
that is not a curse
soda
thrall.
Pop Coke.
That is a Dredge Explorer. Don't know what kind that is. Don't like
That's
it.
The new one I told you about, remember?
I don't think it's new. I think it's just specific to this mission, though. I'm pretty positive that is specific. Oh, hey, I found that one dude that you,
I lived in California for the majority of my life, and we literally just said soft drink.
There you go. See, that works, too.
You say anything but soft drink, they just look at you weird.
But see, the thing is, if you were to go to a department store, they don't have soft drinks. They have soda pop.
Yeah.
You're a soft drink.
Okay, that made no sense. But congratulations on the attempt, sir. Congratulations.
That was the point.
I'm gonna cry.
What do I say that, like, makes sense that comes out of the mouth, sir? Well, let's be real here.
The fact that you want to suck my dick is the only thing that I've ever heard that makes
you're
sense
like
come out of your mouth.
Racist. Like, why would you want a 70-year-old boy? You need help. You need Jesus.
Jesus.
Who the hell is Jesus? I don't know who that is.
Alright, Jesus is your Skyrim character.
Maybe. Yeah, that is. Yeah.
My Elder Scrolls character?
Yeah.
It's not Skyrim. I don't...
Yeah, I know. Elder Scrolls. I'm not caught up.
I mean, technically, Skyrim is in Elder Scrolls.
Yeah.
It's part of the whole series. I can't
kill him without heavy ammo. That's great.
I can't think of anything
you can't.
Right now.
No. There's actually heavy ammo that spawns in that room, but
where?
You have to jump.
Oh, I had to jump across?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Momo, what are you playing right now?
I'm playing Destiny. I'm doing a sword quest.
Oh, I meant like quest.
At least there was for me. Don't quote me on it. So if you get over there and there's... Oh, don't worry. The door's open. It won't close again.
Oh, you should just spawn. One side that I can jump to. No, both of those sides are like really far away. Neither of them have those middle platforms that I can jump to.
Oh, I have record kept one viewer for more than 30 minutes. I applaud myself.
Okay, try the back hallway. You know how there's that little hallway in the back underneath the stairs?
Yeah. I'm not seeing shit. I need heavy ammo. Come on. Cause I'm not about that life of
Can you leave and then come back?
I hope.
Like I wouldn't go too far, you know what I mean? Just around the corner and kill a couple enemies or something. Have you killed everybody that was in the room? Like the You didn't get a single piece of heavy ammo.
I didn't get a single piece of heavy ammo.
Nigga, then you doing something wrong. You fucking up somehow.
See, Momo, this is why we buy synthesis.
I don't know what the fuck you do, but you fuck up bad, dude. How you not get a single piece of heavy ammo in like 20 or 30 enemies? You got not one single piece.
Nope.
You fucked up.
But dude, you can't talk about fucking up when you and H can't even figure out the main storyline.
Because I don't give a fuck about the main storyline.
Okay, then shut up. Yeah, that's not heavy ammo. Get that cat to shut up.
Get that pussy to shut up, man.
Damn.
I mean, I can try.
Funny.
Put socks on his feet.
Lots of people looking around. I'm looking around for this heavy ammo.
I'm trying to think of where else you can get some. I'm going to go to the Dreadnought and I'm going to see.
See, I'm trying to just find some without really like leaving him because I don't want to screw myself over. I don't know if this door closes once I go out of it.
I don't know.
I'm running away from him right now. I'm about to see.
I mean, they wouldn't just push you in a room with no heavy ammo.
Not if you can only damage him using heavy ammo. None of those warden knights dropped anything or any around there.
No one dropped a thing.
Yeah, somehow you fucked up getting heavy ammo.
There's not even any mobs that spawn in this room.
Why do you need all the heavy ammo?
Because
his shield can only be damaged by a sword.
Oh, okay.
But yeah. After you get his shield down, you can use other weapons, by the way. I found that out.
I figured.
It just, you have to make sure that his shield is completely gone. If he's got a pubic hair left of shield, no. They say fuck you.
Alright, there's enemies over there, so let's see if I can...
If they're behind the gate, you can't reach them.
Nope, they're not behind the gate.
Oh,
please
okay.
Drop it. Come on over, you know you wanted to. No, you didn't. You didn't want
You're gonna need at least 16 pieces. Maybe 20. Oh, if you don't have a shotgun.
Okay, there's 15. I saw purple and immediately got happy.
I don't know if this is a stupid question, but if I join a specific fire team, will that like screw everything up?
Right now I'm going for an exotic Ingram farm, but after I kill him, then you can join mine. I'm just patrolling the dreadnought right now.
Okay, I'm just
not doing anything
aimlessly running around the tower being an idiot, so.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do.
I mean, actually, sir, since you're already there, I wonder if I'd be able to actually join and help you kill him.
Don't do it. Don't do it. I don't want to risk it. Because, no, you don't understand how close I am to snapping. Because if I have to go through that again, killing those three wardens, I'm losing my shit. I promise you I'm losing my shit.
I've already beaten every quest that I can, so...
Hey, exotic. I got a glove.
Awesome. You got a glove?
Going back to...
I don't think you understand. Like, if that happens, and it fucks me up, I'm probably gonna die. Just come put that out.
This is why you always keep heavy ammo, Thesis, but hey...
So, heavy ammo who? Heavy ammo who? You went like really quiet with it. That's why you always keep heavy ammo.
I said heavy ammo synthesis.
No, you like what? Like you had Down syndrome for a second. That's why you always keep heavy ammo.
Why are you making fun of my accents? Like
because I can.
Fuck you.
Why you make fun of me?
You don't talk funny.
I don't. Oh wow. Okay, you know my English is retarded half the time.
Yeah, when you're pissed off.
And this is true.
I don't know, every time I've seen him pissed off, it's kind of hard to get him to even speak English. He doesn't speak at all.
Just die. No, his shield came back.
So Momo, what? You wanted to tell me about this guy. This annoying kid. And you didn't have the time over to really explain it over chat.
Oh, God.
Not to bring up war flashbacks, but who's this annoying kid?
I did it. Oh, and Kyle, yesterday I was wrong about when that one kid joined us and he was really annoying. You can hear him on my video. Well, both of our videos. He actually had the option to wear. Yeah, you can hear him.
The one you uploaded yesterday?
Yeah, you can hear him be annoying and...
Well, I mean, all of your videos are the same, so how about I go to Nate so I can find a specific video? Nate, since you name your videos, which video?
I see what you're doing, man.
See, this is why we name our videos, because I can go to Nate's channel and see which part it is.
I don't care.
he says that now, but like in 2 months he's gonna be like, oh fuck, what video am I supposed to make this cutscene out of? Fuck, I can't find it. Now so I have to watch 20 hours of videos to figure out this cutscene.
No,
I need 2 seconds for it.
Whoa. Because it has a thumbnail up there so I can pick out which one. Thank you very much.
Nigga, you think you're gonna remember in 2 months which video had what? No!
Yes.
Stupid fuck.
Oh, okay. Wah. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Wah.
See, he always tries to make jokes when he gets pissed.
I'm not there.
And you know, see, he tries to joke about it when he knows he's wrong, and he's like, oh, fuck, I shouldn't have named him now.
I'm not going to name him. If I felt like naming him, I would have named him. Now you're pissing me off.
Aww. It's okay. Next time I'll buy
what? I found a new ball! Now they have soccer balls.
Yes, they do.
I never noticed that. It's been so long since I played Destiny, it's ridiculous.
Yeah, Moody found that one earlier. I don't know where he found it at, though.
Oh. I just found it. I was just walking around. A funny thing which I've noticed, it really makes me upset that in the Tower North, by the big door, they had a vendor that would come every once in a while who would deal nothing but exotics if you had enough strange coins and motes of lights.
Hello, sir.
And when I got that, I had... Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he still comes.
Oh, yeah, I have not seen him in so long. And now it's at the point where I have 222 motes of lights.
Go to the shipwreck.
The shipwreck?
Go to the shipwreck person. The tower, the hangar. Go to the hangar.
I'm there.
Actually, he reset because it was Friday.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Yeah.
Is he just in a specific spot all week?
It seems like it.
Okay. I have like 200 motes of lights and like 40 strange coins, and I'm like, where are you when I need you? Where are you when I can afford you?
Nowhere. That's where he'd be.
Momo, I told that to Jake one day, and Jake's like, just go to the Destiny app. I went there. They don't tell you shit.
Yeah, that app doesn't do shit. That's why I got rid of it.
Yeah. I got rid of it when I wanted to show somebody the designs of the Havoc Pigeon, and I visited on the app, and they're not even the same colors. I'm like, really?
Yeah.
I was like, really?
How many of those things I need to get? 25.
Oh, you killed them?
Yeah, I gotta get 10, yeah.
Yeah, you gotta get 10 and then, like, 2 hours worth of killing with your arc ability.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see these guns.
So.
I'm about to be collecting so much fucking spin metal for no reason.
You gotta do it. Like, actually find the spin metal, like I said. You
that's
can't
what I'm
get
doing.
It from
that's
the chest and stuff.
What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Why do you think I have that radar?
I was just saying, bitch.
I got tired of my stacks of spin metal, so I just discarded them.
How many did you have?
I had about 320.
Okay, I'm getting there.
About 400.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting there.
No.
And I'm just like, I do not need these. Goodbye.
I have... Okay. 304.
Hey, Nate, okay. Can I join your fire team? I'm so bored.
Yeah. Yeah.
Crap! I keep hitting the share button instead of the options button.
Oh, I used to do that all the time.
It's so irritating. Oh, wait a minute. I'm not friends with you over PSN, so I'm not doing it.
I'll join it, and you can just join it.
Okay.
Actually, where you at on the town?
The tower?
Yeah, tower.
I'm about to jump
because it's what it looks like.
Yeah, I'm about to jump on the roof of the messaging building. I'm just kind of sitting up there.
Fucking caterpillar looking motherfucker.
What?
Fucking caterpillar looking motherfucker over here. Okay, you're jumping on the messaging center?
I'm literally sitting on it. Here, I'll start dancing.
Mm. Not in the same lobby.
Oh. Okay.
I was gonna say that we could...
view Joe's profiles?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I join
Momo's.
Tell
me if you can see this. I just danced, so.
Yeah, your username didn't even pop up.
Okay, so not even in the same thing then.
Okay,
But he's gonna have to join me first before.
Yeah. What are you looking for? I figured I'd just join him. I don't want to ruin whatever he's got going on.
I'm going in right now.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Yeah, well, screwed.
I can tell you're both already tired from broadcasting all day.
I have titans in the field fighting. I have
things that'll interest you. That
I mean, it wasn't like a 3-hour stream.
Yeah.
That was it. But,
I mean, I'm home from 7-hour workday. Still got my pants on. Still have my uniform on. I haven't even taken it off yet.
Damn. That's how I used to be with Subway. I would just get in and, like, lay down and bread smelling, basically.
Well, I would rather smell like bread than smell like Italian grease.
I would pick real food over freaking plastic bread.
You mean our cardboard school pizza?
Mm-hmm. Ugh. What can I trade with him? Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna waste that. Nope. Mm-mm. Tell me about the bread. Oh, wait, I lied. I have so much spin metal that I can waste. I lied. I don't.
What's next?
Is that what the thing is for?
No, I was going to the Dead Orbit guy to try to get more reputation from him.
Yeah. Is that what his turn-in thing is for materials? Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like that came in handy, huh, sir?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, an honor.
Come back before I get.
I have an idea. Let's join Moody's fire team.
I just joined you, dumbass. I just saw you standing up there like a retard. And you were on top of the freaking fan building like 2 minutes ago. And now you're right here. I'm pushing you.
Okay.
You're not about to jump in my head. Fuck that.
Well, here I come.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. How did that target you behind the vault?
Who knows?
You just ain't going. Oh, that's not even. What? Let me buy this bounty for it. I feel like it's gonna take about like 45 freaking years to get 10 freaking spin metal with that stuff on.
Let's just say that I did it for like an hour. Granted, I don't have the little thing to show me where it is. And I only got
two.
I think it's two. Yeah, two.
Mm-hmm. Oh, now you want to dance. Yeah. That's how you feel, Nate.
Oh.
Well, might as well start.
Now I'm the fire team leader.
Yeah, let's make him fire team leader.
Oh, great.
Let's see how well your internet connection is. Nah, you can just give it back if you want.
My connection's great.
I'm
I just don't know what to do. I just don't know what to do.
Well, give it back. Press circle on my name, on my character.
Okay.
And then press the options button.
Just work.
Like,
no, I'm just waiting for you to be live, mate. So.
What am I doing?
I mean, you're fire team leader.
I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. What did you say to do?
Go to, like, look at my character.
Yep.
If you had a crosshair, pretend like it was on my character. And then press circle.
Okay.
And then press options
button.
Okay.
And promote fire, team leader.
Yep. Alright. Did you get that?
Oh. I don't know.
Bye,
I'm
Willie.
Putting up
see
my,
you tomorrow.
Live stream right now.
Okay.
I'm just waiting on y'all since I'm recording already.
Yeah. You know what the best part about working today is? I go back to work tomorrow. My ball!
Okay.
Fuck your ball.
No. No. Fuck your ball. Bitch, my ball.
Oh my god, what was that?
No,
when this Destiny's live stream.
When this is over, you gotta watch the beginning of my video. When I first started, I found the ball and I hopped on the ball and I literally went inside of it and I just stood there glitching out for like 10 minutes.
I did that too. It's pretty. It's pretty.
I was
creepy,
just like, I have ridden my ball.
I'm trying to get it back up there, but it's not happening.
Hey, get the hell out of here.
Oh, that ain't goals planned. Don't you do it, Nate. Don't you do it, Nate.
Oh, no, I see what you're doing.
Yeah, he always does that crap. And then people jump after like retards. Stop pushing me. Stop pushing me. Stop pushing me. Hey, oh, I thought it was open ground. No. No.
See, the worst thing about the restaurant is now I work with Jake. And the thing with Jake is now I'm going to get teased by my manager and Jake. So one work day, I get so much harassment.
Nate, are you fire team leader or
Nate's leader.
Alright, well, go to the 260 tracks then.
Okay.
I was like, I was a 270, but I decided to go back to my exotic cape.
No,
goodbye.
Oh, I wanted to see where I was gonna land it.
No, my ball!
Push me off.
Fucking retards, dude. Welcome. Thank you for joining. I appreciate that.
Wow.
Y'all got any comments or questions? Feel free.
Man, they do it pretty quick. I appreciate that. I'm not gonna lie.
Hey, look, Momo, Nate didn't steal your appreciate it.
Oh, he's gonna steal more. I already know it. Because he's
appreciate it.
You're gonna try to steal my fucking skin color next, aren't you?
Huh? Yes. Yes, I'm gonna go dye myself black.
Go hop in a bucket of tar and call it a night.
Alright.
The fact that it was 1 o'clock for me, it doesn't feel like it.
Okay.
260 because Lincoln is blank. I don't want to be a dick to him.
I just did the heroics. Damn. Chill out.
Chill out.
Oh, here we go. Alright. Let's do some, have some fun.
Fine, quote unquote.
How much you want to bet we're the ones who die before he does?
I'm going to call my own death. I'm probably about to die like the second was
born. Omnigil is the last.
I knew. Oh, I was just about to say.
Omnigil.
Her master's waking. As long as she lives.
I don't care about his mission. I just care about the damn voice. Haunt this
world. I got out the old part. I was like, and then it put out the rest. I'm like, oh, well, ain't that a bitch?
I like we have fun ships.
And then Native is over there like, yes, up.
Yeah, guess what? My ship's bigger, bitch. Oh.
A new live army is spawning under the Skywatch.
Damn.
This is Omnigil's doing.
So yeah, now,
well, we just left him behind.
That's all. You're just compensating for something, Nate.
I look like damn okay. Barney.
Damn. What am I stuck on?
Huh?
Get out! Get out of the wall!
Why'd you try to hit me, huh?
Desperate. Keep your light safe.
Why is he over the con? What the fuck?
Oh, well, that had started out well.
Let me mute myself for a bit.
So, Nate, what was that about your bet?
I don't know anymore.
I'm just gonna do my pistol. Well, since I have 17 like fucking sentences, I'm just gonna go up here and just gonna.
Since I get the double going, I might just switch that to using ghost on it.
You get still attacked by those captains?
Nah, it's gonna end up.
Before this, I was just doing missions on Earth. I got accustomed to weak enemies.
It's not even that they're weak, it's just like they nerfed themselves.
Yeah, like your damage get nerfed, that's all it is.
Yeah. Thanks for joining, appreciate it. I'm the original one.
Yeah, okay.
They're all up in my ass.
Dude, why?
Dude!
They wanted my dick bad, dude! Jesus!
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Nah.
Myself, Nate, and one of my friends from school.
Bye guys, I'm getting new friends.
His friends from
there's
school,
so many!
If you can't hear him, then that's on him. He has to change it in the party options.
Change the setting to all over that.
What?
Yeah, you need to change your setting in the party. The people in the people in the live stream can't hear you.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, they can't hear you on our end.
Alright. As soon as I get rid of these guys, so what do? Oh, I have to leave the game, don't I?
Nah.
No.
Well, yeah, you'll have to leave it temporarily just to go to the main menu or whatever, then go to that little
settings,
the headphone that they have for the party, and then there's like a party setting up there or something that says always allow, and that's where you allow yourself to be heard by it, or by
yeah.
Can you guys still hear me? Oh, I meant like I just left the game, so I didn't know if
No,
it's
still
okay. Alright. Let's see. Alright, so I'm getting a broadcast settings. Let's see. Alright. See if that worked.
You'll hear us on your video, so.
Okay. Well, I activated play audio in party. Whatever, so. Oh, well, you guys are definitely getting have some fun.
I'm pretty sure you went through the right thing. I mean, if you didn't, it doesn't matter. It's our first one being together, right? So, I mean, I heard you, so.
Well, when in doubt, who wants to hear me anyway? Momo, don't hate me. Momo, don't hate me.
The people want to hear you.
That's Momo, right. I hope you don't hate me, but I kind of just got another legendary engram.
Fuck you.
Congratulations.
Really, Nate? This is our gorilla tonight?
What?
Okay. Alright. Okay.
Oh, now you want to steal his shit? You can't be original, you uncontrolled fucking swine?
Huh? Okay.
You're going to steal his now?
It's uncultured, not uncultural. Uncultured. Right.
You don't say uncultured. It's uncultural. Fucking learn how to speak, you uncultured swine.
Okay. It's uncultured swine.
Yeah. It's my accent. I can't say it.
So how you gonna...
Oh, well, you're a bitch.
I have an accent, though. You have no excuse. Except for being just stupid as fuck.
Oh, okay.
Stupid is an accent.
Stupid is not an accent. Stupid is a disease.
It can be if you don't know better.
Alright. Stupidity is a disease. Okay? Oh my god.
Guardian down.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just do this.
I got 20 seconds. You can go.
I'm gonna use synthesis really quick. Literally, before you guys were still doing your broadcast setting, I just went and earned a bunch of money and just bought like 17 heavy ammos.
Damn.
That's basically what I did.
I was like, well, when in doubt, I love my rocket launcher. Because the problem with me is trying to make the hit.
The only reason that I bought them is because I needed sword kills, and
Oh. Yeah, I don't even have my sword.
Yeah, we needed the exotic sword, so... Still trying to get that. You stupid ass ship.
I'm gonna run away now. Before I die. Oh! No! Let's just do that. What's up, bitch? No. Don't you jump in front of me, you little shit. Get out of my way.
Guardian down.
Mm-hmm.
That was fun. Yep, sorry, Nate.
Well, then.
So, to give you a visual representation of me to my party last night, this.
Find
Omnigo. Alright.
Alrighty, let's go find her then.
Alright, I don't like this pistol. I'm going back to my pigeon.
Okay. Is it a carrier pigeon?
Yes, Momo. He's probably tired of my pigeon noises by now.
Is to usher in Crota's return. She failed, but won't stop fighting until her master's will is done.
Look, I'm a tryhard, sir. I don't know if I want to go with the sword or rocket launcher.
Mm-hmm.
For Omnigo.
Mm-hmm. I'll probably end up going with the sword.
Omnigo, destroy her!
Look here, Knight, you're gonna get out of my penis, okay? Oh my god.
Uh-huh. Hello there.
Nope.
Guardian down.
Oh, really? Fuck you.
Go away.
Sorry.
I don't like you. That's a nice spot to die.
Yeah, she poisoned me and then started blasting me.
Oh, leave me alone.
I'll probably do one more shot so I can stop my blasting me at all.
Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty late here. It's like one, probably almost 1:30.
It's not only 1:18 right now. I say that like it's not late.
The fact that I put my void bomb in her mouth and she just ate it like it was breakfast.
Because it was breakfast.
Breakfast! Alright, I guess I gotta do scatter for her then. Alright, we're spawning.
No shit.
Stop moving!
Just turn and rope. Nah, dude, run. Run.
Oh god.
Nope,
I can do this. We got a Ricky Bobby out of this shit.
Now you see why I said they're spawning. I told you to run.
Oh, there was a knight up over there. I'll probably head up there in a minute here and I'll put my arrow on there. I forgot I used it.
Oh. That's alright. I should get it here soon.
Oh, hello.
I got my special out, my super already.
Okay.
really wish that it would generate more light when you did that.
Nah, that's too funny.
Exploders are out.
I hear.
Oh. Yeah. See, I see what you mean there.
Do you not hear me when I'm... Or are you just, like...
I did. I just... I didn't see them. I was not paying attention. And I am slightly deaf. No. So...
I'm like, because I thought... I was wondering if he could hear me before they showed up. Like, if there was a lag or something on his... and his stuff.
No, I'm just slow of hearing.
Okay. I mean, you hear what you want to hear. I got that shit, too.
I heard you say something spawned, and before I was trying to see what spawned, I was dead.
Yeah. They're back.
A bitch. Oh.
I'm just kind of trying to stay up here and sort of cause some damage on it.
No, I'm supercharged.
Wow, we freaking expand here. Actually, probably after this one, I'm getting off because I'm actually kind of tired. So I'll try and guess for tomorrow again. Something else. I don't know. Maybe I'll do it.
Okay.
Come back.
I didn't have the sniper in the mouth like that. Or it, whatever that is. Where is a Titan when you need him?
Damn, the trial hall is somewhere else. That whole rotation of this deal right here is completely and utterly badass. So I ran around, became invisible, picked up some heavy ammo, got my super in the process, came back around, and jumped up and put it in the mouth.
Wow.
She spawned.
Oh yeah. My god! Oh, I'm gonna run away now. We've come too far.
Spawned.
We are not stopping here.
She spawned two exploders on me.
And I got caught in a corner.
It's all good.
That is your new home. That is your new home, okay?
I am staying in my new home. I am content. I am content.
Really, Nate?
Moody calls it his home. Okay?
You will give me credit for my jokes.
Nigga, I just gave you credit. Shut the fuck up, you big ass crybaby. Damn!
I will make like an FBI witness protection program and I will stay where I am.
There you go. See?
Jesus.
I was basically the same. Why are you getting mad, huh?
I'm not. You the one getting mad.
Oh, you don't.
I don't know. You sound pretty mad. I think you should get glad. Have I irritated you yet?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I could turn my frown upside down, but that whole, you know, don't get mad.
I'm gonna run.
Is my joke. Yeah, it is.
That's been a joke. That's been like a joke for years.
Yeah, I know. I've been using it for years.
So you've been using it ever since Glad came out or whatever?
Yeah.
Really? Then you're old.
Yeah.
You're really old.
Nigga, I'm 24. GLAAD came out when I was like 8. Shut the fuck up.
I swear GLAAD's been out for like 50 years.
No.
I swear.
The commercial for that, the Don't Get Mad thing, came out when I was 8. That commercial, not the actual, like, company.
I need to put my controller on charge again.
Oh. That's not even close to being ready to go up there and put in a mouth yet.
Mm-hmm. You know that Hollow Knight was following you, right?
I know, I drew him out. That's why I ran over there.
We're almost there! Let me hop over you so you don't blow up my face.
Sir, sword.
Down.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that turned out well. Yeah, Mama, will you actually just go hide for us for a second?
Yeah, I'm in my house.
You got out of here!
I apparently threw my grenade instead of doing my super. Okay.
Oh my god, I got caught.
Well, this is not gonna work out.
I mean,
out
if if it would have shot my special out, then
yeah, it was not going anywhere.
I would have killed her. But no, it wants to throw a grenade. Okay. Oh no, I did throw my special, but apparently she took no damage from it. You got a knight in your asshole right now.
Thank you! Right. Let's take this.
I shouldn't do that.
Go shove this up your ass!
There we go. Kind of
I'm just...
in the mouth.
Oh, there you go.
The agents of Crota's will have been defeated.
Well, thanks, Momo.
I will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian, have given us something
yes.
To
take. Alright, well,
congratulations.
I have also gotten a legendary engram. I don't think I deserve this legendary engram.
Yeah, you do. You earned it, sport.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh God, no.
We're not doing that. Why did y'all get the same one?
I would have gotten more had I have used my lightning thing.
We doing one more game?
That would have been my Sith sword.
Yeah, I guess I'll do a little more, and I'll go to sleep. I was about to decrypt this stuff, sir.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's not like it's 1:32 a.m.
Yeah.
I think, Nate, are you ahead of us an hour?
Yeah.
Okay, so 2 a.m. for you.
Yep.
What state you say you live in?
Ohio.
You say yep. You remember the little dinosaur from The Land Before Time?
Ducky.
Mm-hmm. That's who you just reminded me of.
Yep. That I knew exactly who you was talking about.
Yep. Oh God, I missed that. I miss it so much. You know the little girl that played her, right, got freaking murdered, like, terribly?
Yeah, by her dad.
Yeah.
Because he was jealous of her.
What? Wait. Never mind.
Fucking
yeah.
White people. What?
Hmm. Except the person who played Ducky wasn't white, but okay.
Am I not allowed to joke? Oh my God, okay. I knew this. Jesus H. Christ.
No, you can't joke.
Okay.
You ain't allowed to do shit.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, you Superman fapped that controller.
See, that's your joke.
I'm really glad we went to the tower. Cause I gotta go pee.
You gotta go what? Man, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, you do.
Okay, you're right, I do. I give all the fucks in the world. What his bladder has to do.
I knew you cared. I wonder how this fusion rifle shoots. I'm pretty sure it shoots like a normal fusion rifle.
Which one?
The Pantagray. Skip round. Ceramic. Okay.
So in Ohio, I lived in Idaho for a while, and during the summer, it'd be like 11, and the sun starts to go down. Is that how it is there?
Is it like peanuts there?
Pretty much.
Oh, it is like peanuts there. Oh, that's something.
Mm-hmm. Pretty much.
So I'd go visit there after getting accustomed to here, and it'd be like 11 o'clock.
I'm like, why? Venus is like Marty, so.
Cause I have my own.
No, you've had it.
Oh. If I laughed like that, Jesus.
Welcome. Thanks for joining.
Jesus, I laugh like that.
What is going on?
You're not old enough to know what that sound is.
He is old enough.
Then you should know what the fuck it is.
I'm pretty oblivious to most references, so I probably don't.
That's an old-fashioned car alarm.
Oh, okay. I was like, I'm pretty oblivious to most things.
All right, are we ready to go?
Yeah.
The fact that I'm doing it so faint. Just...
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully we get bollocks so I can go to bed. So we can cheese the fuck out of them.
Because you said that, we're going to get probably the most irritating one.
We're probably going to get Rasputin.
Nigga, if we get Warsat, I swear to God. I swear to God, if we get Warsat. If we get Warsat, I swear to God.
Just leave now.
If we get Warsat, I'm getting off.
If we get Warsat.
Tanix.
Oh, no,
no,
it's okay.
House. He kneels before Tanix, no
it's
banner.
Fine.
Owes allegiance to
he
no
kneels
man.
Before no banner.
He
I was gonna say, if it said anything about a Warsat and had Rasputin talking, I was just gonna turn my PlayStation off and not even say bye to the stream. I was just gonna fuck it. That's how much I hate that mission.
Drop the controller. I'm out.
Drop the controller. Peace.
Honestly, I wouldn't even like do that. I would just like leave my PlayStation on for a while and like just leave Destiny open. Leave my mic on and everything on, like just charge my controller and let everybody like hear me sleep or like hear me snoring and shit and just suffer through that. They just watch me suffer the mission I didn't want to do. I hate creepers so much. Like they take so much damage and then you kill them and then there's no point in killing them. Cause you can get killed.
Oh, yeah. They're pretty stupid. I don't like shriekers.
I mean, let's see. It blows me up when it's alive. I kill it, and it blows me up when it's dead.
Basically how that works. Burr, 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 burr. That's an alarm clock, in case you didn't know. I had to clarify, I didn't know if you knew what
happened. Yeah, I'm actually older than Momo, too, so. Surprisingly.
Like a couple of months? That shit don't work here.
No, isn't it like a year or two? Year?
I'm about to turn 19.
Yeah, so yeah, like a year.
So, just imagine a scrawny 19-year-old boy with the voice of about a 3-year-old.
He fights to a contract and hone his combat skills.
I'm gonna keep making that noise. It's too funny. Oh, I'm sleepy as fuck. It is real weird. I just tried
what
to
the fuck? Ogre, please!
I don't understand.
I thought there was only one ogre.
No, there was two.
I apologize, yeah. I didn't mean to touch your sister in inappropriate ways.
There were three ogres.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to touch her in the wrong way.
I'm a good girl. No. Oh, hello. Damn, he just turned into a Super Saiyan god.
No, you go away, you go away, you go away, you go away. No. I will file a sexual harassment charge against you. Ogre, be gone. I ain't fucking Shrek.
But Shrek,
Shrek
is love.
Shrek is love. Shrek is life. I finished it for you because you was incompetent.
I said Shrek is love. Shrek is life. I just said it very quietly.
Oh, okay.
So I thought we were doing Black Spindle for a second. I was about to leave.
Yeah, we ain't about to get that Black Spindle anytime soon. Just saying.
Oh!
You got sniped! Shepard! Damn. They did not have to snipe you like that. What the fuck is that pumpkin thing on your face, and why do you have it?
Do you not remember Harry wearing that last time?
I know. When I said that I haven't played Destiny in a very long time, I still have items from the Festival of the Lost from last year. And this is one of the items from the Festival of the Lost, which basically scares Hive. And I just kind of wear it just because it's a pumpkin. If you also notice my respawns, I respawn with bats all around me.
Batman?
Yeah. Yes. Oh my god.
Oh.
I picked up on it.
Oh. Why do they shoot so damn fast with those sniper rifles, man?
Oh, you're at point blank range.
Oh, going away.
Why did you teleport? No! I hate the fact that we do this damage for a minute and it doesn't even like carry on.
It really doesn't. Like, you do all the damage in the world, you can do, you know, 20 million damage to him, and he's just gonna say, ha-ha, I got a health potion, bye, have a great time.
Have a good time.
Bye, have a great time.
Basically.
I wanna go. And that's exactly what the fuck I'm about to do. Good night.
I'm not sleepy, I don't know, I have a hard time going to sleep anyway.
I'm sleepy.
Basically.
No, because I'm just not used to staying up this late anymore.
He's getting ready to teleport, why would you do that? You just wasted
that
it.
That wasn't me. That wasn't me.
Yeah.
I know.
I don't know, why not? Did I greet you saying, hey, I'm smart? No.
Good answer. You used it because. Just say that.
Because why the fuck? No.
2016. I mean, are you going to get offended? Is this going to be the year of being offended part two?
Yes.
No. If you do that, you got to leave. Like now. You are not a welcome.
Teleport away! Teleport away already, you fuck.
He just called you a name.
Talix,
he called you
has
out.
Called you out, Guardian.
In the ways of the old.
You are challenged in the ways of old. Talix is jamming our comms. Fight Guardian.
It's kind of like the other game, but... It's not at the same time.
Every time
sense.
I hear that fucking guy's voice, I just imagine a person who's been smoking for way too long.
Damn.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna say nothing about it.
I look so retarded. I'm just running around with a goddamn pumpkin on my head.
Jim and I parted and said he like smoked 3 packs a day or whatever.
I don't remember. Yeah, I don't remember, but that's a little much.
Yeah, he gonna die. Like, in the next 5 seconds. Yeah, he just died.
Do
me a favor and just hide.
Gonna run around.
Just hide.
Bitch, you ain't touching me. Bitch, you ain't touching me.
I didn't even know I was touched.
I was touched.
He liked you, but
My fault. I was looking up my quests and stuff.
Oh wow! But you get on me for being in the menu. All right, mate. Get the fuck out the menu! I knew you were in it.
Guardian's out.
Oh, okay.
What the?
They're all major enemies over here.
So I'm not gonna go revive you. I'm gonna turn my ass around.
And then Jesus said, turn the other cheek.
two wolf captains and three revered.
All right.
Revered vandals.
I was too far in the air and then he sniped me right before I put that down.
Mm-hmm. I told you, there was some shit going down over there.
Yeah, I got 15 seconds. I believe in you, Carl. I got 8 seconds. I believe you.
What? What the fuck did I die to?
You died to,
You died to nothing. You died to your hopes and dreams.
Don't you fucking do that.
What am I getting sniped from? Come on!
They're snipers. Rifles.
They need to chill that shit out. That's ridiculous. They should not shoot that damn fast at all.
I think it's pretty cool because it keeps you thinking, man. You don't know when you're gonna get shot, so.
I'm gonna use a piston assist. Take this bitch! Dismantle my exotic rocket launcher.
Oh, what? Didn't you have a Galahorn?
No, I didn't get a Galahorn. It was the one with the shark mount.
Oh, that's right, because that transferred over to year two.
Yeah.
I mean, you can remake it.
I know, it's just not worth it. Because then I'd have to dismantle another exotic for a shard. Unless I can magically just fucking get one.
That's why I always keep one shard, because I normally just have like two.
I just used both my shards to level up my cape, so it was so I could use it.
I mean, I have
because I loved all of the things the cape does for you.
Are you kidding me, dude? Really? You came out of his body like it was your fucking job.
I'm just gonna sneak up behind you and do that. I'm gonna run back over here. And then I hope this works, but I'm just gonna. No, I'm not gonna waste it anyway.
I need the kills, I don't give a fuck.
Uh-huh.
It's not like my void ability does anything anyway, so.
Same. Congratulations, I shoot somebody with an arrow that. Oh. So about those snipers?
So about that tank?
Yeah. Crap. Do we all need to be in the room for that to spawn?
TC mm-hmm. one.
Okay. I was like hiding in the doorway, sniping.
I'll go spawn it. I'll go spawn it in.
Alright.
I'm already in the door.
I just spawned it in.
Alright.
That's so fucking weird watching it put down.
Well, like, I'm gonna start aiming for its legs.
I don't care. I don't care if it has legs or not. Like, you're a tank. Down. You don't care.
What the fuck did y'all do that? It takes more damage when its legs are legs.
They just go. And they're already there.
Okay.
Okay.
He got me in the corner? Yeah. There is no way.
I guess he was aiming at your friend.
No, there was no red. He was no. Kyle was over here. He was right here. I was over there in this corner.
There's yeah,
no
I don't know. Way. I do not know what the hell hit me.
Guardian down.
Hey, thanks for joining. Appreciate it.
Welcome to our misery.
Welcome to the bullshit that is known as Destiny.
You're about to get a lot of hate now.
Oh, welcome, viewer. Welcome. Welcome. Alright, now. Back to the tank.
Front right leg is the one I would
shoot. Oh, well. There we go.
Exploder shanks.
I know.
What goes better with explosions than more suicidal explosions?
Are you kidding me? You weren't even near me. Come on, man.
These things are gonna just circle me as I spawn in. They're just gonna blow the fuck out of me. Yep, just what I thought.
That moment when?
That was the luckiest shot of my life.
Oh, bye, viewer. Go away!
Thanks for stopping in.
Thanks for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Appreciate it.
while I have a moment, let's use another heavy. Reload this. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, never mind!
Y'all might
back up!
Let's not try this again.
You're in the fucking way.
My bad.
I sniped the back of your head.
Good thing I had my pumpkin to protect it.
But I gotta waddle bone and see.
Okay. Talk about stealing shit, damn.
Oh, you shut the fuck up. We talk about that one all the time. Shut up. Right now. Before I punch you in the dick.
You can't. You don't live here.
Oh, I will teleport to Ohio and punch you in the dick.
Damn, sir. I'm aggroing him, and you guys are still dying. So what are you guys dying
for? There's a stealth problem.
I am not dead. Probably about to be dead.
The fact that your shots fucking home in on me is retarded.
Alright, now. Let's try this. First, let's get you, you sniper assholes. Go away.
Oh my god, why did he shoot that man?
Yeah, I'm gonna join Nate. Never. Well, at least I joined Nate. Oh, hello! Hello! Hey, hey, look at your own tone.
Your life is going. Could be better, though.
Stop that.
Who?
The tank. Spamming its like little blue turret thing.
Oh.
There's something like to call unnecessary. Like, damn, quit.
Yeah, they don't do that.
Do you want that heavy?
I can't see it, only you can.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm not working out. Well, let's just do this. It's almost there! Alright, we got it. Nope. Maybe? Nope. Just swap one. Momo. You Supermaning over there? Oh, snipers. What other part's gonna take us 35 minutes?
All of it.
Pretty much.
Yes, that is the thing. He spawns in this hallway. Like,
hey. I mean, it's so, not like we need to just.
He's basically, hey, son.
Yeah.
That doesn't sound okay.
I killed myself with my own grenade.
That's delicious. Oh man, you guys are fucking wasted.
I aimed upwards, but his rocket pushed my aim downwards. So I hit the shank in front of me.
Yeah, my drink went through the wrong pipe.
That's the best.
Yeah, it is. Uh-huh.
Especially when it's a drink that burns.
See, Consuelo doing that shit where he trying to confuse us again like he did last night.
Mm-hmm. I read it and that's what that. Oh, no, no, no. And I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah.
I mean, congrats to you.
Thank you.
You have and they really keep thinking that this is Black Sprinkle, but it's not.
No.
Black Sprinkle.
They'd be taking enemies everywhere.
Yeah. And I know that, I just keep doing stupid and thinking that it's the mission.
Regretting putting this pumpkin on my head. As I walk, my pumpkin gets onto my screen and I can't see. It's making things a tad bit more difficult. God damn it. Tries to use heavy ammo sentences. I have 53 seconds
left. Switch to the swords. Just to kill shit.
Mm-hmm. That wall, though.
Did you get him with it?
Uh-huh. Yes, I did.
I knew because you did the same shit last night.
Six seconds.
Oh.
What?
Curse. Not curse. Still.
Oh.
This is a terrible idea. I didn't realize he was a Vaugn.
Yes. Oh, that bullet was a little too close for comfort. Yes.
I did.
No small matter.
I did.
You will be rewarded. Oops. Treasure from the queen. And my respect as well.
Fuck your respect. Alright, so take us to the tower and then I'll decrypt and I'll get out.
Alright.
Yay!
What?
We got nothing.
Oh.
I only have 41 kills.
That's better than
that's better than half the people. That's better than half the people we get partnered with, trust us. Some of them just completely some people, suck.
Some people.
Well, at least out of those 44, I had 33.
Assist?
No, listen, okay? We have legit had people get 12 kills, and out of those 12 kills, 12 of them were assists.
I was gonna say precision. I try to aim for precision.
We've even had people just sit down and make us go through an entire mission.
Destiny servers will begin maintenance shortly.
Okay. Good thing we're about to leave.
Yeah, we'd have to quit our stream anyway.
Yeah. Well, this, my first video, I was like, alright guys, welcome to my channel. My videos will probably be around 40-50 minutes long, and now I'm at 3 hours 8 seconds. Or 3 hours 8 minutes and 20 seconds.
My very first time ever playing this game, I think I went like 12 and... I think I got like 12 kills and 8 assists or some shit. It was all bad. I completely sucked at this game.
Yeah, because you wouldn't listen.
Yeah, and then you showed me that Sith Lord bullshit. Yeah. Oh, okay. Got an exotic chess piece from a legendary Ingram.
That's possible. Nice. That's why it has that chance up there, you dumb fuck.
I know, nice. Up. Damn it.
Is that a good damn it or a bad damn it?
Mm-hmm. Let me just read this out loud to you. This would be extremely good for you. I mean, extremely good for you. Okay, here we go. Ready? Revive fallen teammates and be revived faster. Supers generate an extra orb. Okay, you can increase the intellect or discipline, whatever, standard shit. Increase your auto rifle. Or fusion rifle. I'm not really interested in fusion, but the auto rifle for Supercell, awesome. Increase armor when using a solar-based subclass. Or increase, reduce incoming solar burn damage. So, basically all you would care about is the extra orb and revive, as well as the auto rifle extra ammo for me, anyway. That's all I care about. I might just end up dismantling it, because it's for a hunter.
Well, on that note, I'm going to end this one for now, so thanks everybody for watching. I'll probably put up another Destiny tomorrow and then figure out something else for the rest of the day if I don't go anywhere. So, thanks for watching.
Bye, Momo.
Bye.
Alright, I figure you're about to leave too, Nate.
Yeah. Alright.
Well, nice playing with you
joining
for the first time.
Appreciate it. Yep. There is still so much. Where I'm just gonna get off. Hope you had fun watching. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I don't know what I'm going to be playing or what time I'm going to be broadcasting. But it'll probably be earlier on in the day. so keep a lookout. And thank you, goodbye.
Known information on Iron Bat destroyed.
All right, man.
All right.
Nice meeting you.
You too. I'd say goodbye to my viewers, but I don't have any.
Peace out, man.
All right, see.
It'll happen.